All right, we got Josh's very first time on the Ryobi iDrive zero turn. Let's see how he does. First, you got to release that parking brake, and then you got to lift up on that joystick, pop those blades on. Let's see what happens. That's literally his first time on the mower, so if you're worried about how easy is it to figure out, pretty doggone easy.